everyone, this is demonstration video of dissection of hibiscus flower.
Hibiscus flower is called known as China rose or rose mellow, which belongs to Malvaceae family. It has adventitious root and reticulate venation. With the help of blade, first we have to remove sepal. Sepal is the green part of the flower. It protects the bud. The sepal is very important for the flower. Sepals protect the bud. This green part is called sepal. Then the next part is petal. After removed sepal, we have to remove petals. So I am gonna remove two beautiful colored petals. These are red part. I have removed. I have removed the petals. Now receive pollen grain. The next part, which is slipped to open style of the flower, so I to slip open, you can use blade or any other tool. I use blade to separate style. Do very carefully. We take blade. I am cutting the stigma carefully. This is very delicate part of the flower. It has pollen grain style, is the female reproductive organ. This is ovary. It is the main part of the flower. It is female reproductive part of the flower. It helps us to produce fruit. And last, it is stigma.
This is petals, this is sepals, this is a flower, this is stigma, this is ovary, this is style, and this is last one, flower. Bye bye friends. Please like my video.